You know, a couple weeks ago, I made a joke during one of these segments about how pretty soon the only subject that's going to be taught in elementary schools across the country is math, because that is the only thing at the time that conservatives were not attempting to ban, because, you know, you really can't teach critical race theory in math, can you? Well, unfortunately, my joke became reality. Because it turns out, according to the idiots running this state of Florida where I'm sitting right now, you in fact can teach critical race theory via math, and the state has now banned 54 math textbooks for grades K through 12 because they allegedly taught critical race theory. 41% of the proposed textbooks for math have been rejected by the state, banned from being used, because they allegedly are teaching children, sometimes as young as kindergarten, about critical race theory in math. Now, I don't know how critical race theory applies to math. I don't understand the logic here, but of course I haven't seen the textbooks. But considering that our little idiot governor, Ron DeSantis, doesn't even know what critical race theory is, I'm assuming he thinks there's problems in the books like, well, if Jimmy can oppress 5 people in 1 hour and Tina can oppress 8, how many can they oppress in a 24-hour period, right? Is that the kind of question we're seeing in these math books, Florida idiots? Because, by the way, even if we were, that technically wouldn't even be critical race theory either, but that's neither here nor there, because these morons who run the state don't know what critical race theory is. And now they've come for the math books. They've already been banning literature from our school libraries, they've been banning history books, and now it's come to math. I mean, at this point, and I'm going to go ahead and make this joke, we'll see if I, you know, am this omniscient in a couple of weeks here. What's left? P.E.? P.E. is the only thing we're going to be able to teach kids? Because God knows you can't teach art. You can't teach music. Because sure, there's plenty of racial elements to those things, but P.E. maybe, I guess? We'll see if that happens. But this is getting out of hand. This little authoritarian dickhead that we have running this state of Florida, Ron DeSantis, is absolutely mad with power. Not even drunk with power at this point. The man has gone insane with this power, and he is destroying this state. He is driving good teachers away from the profession right now. I actually spoke to a group of them this past Thursday evening, most of them talking about either where they can move to get away from this, or perhaps cashing in early retirement because they simply can't do this anymore. Because they, much like my wife, are getting complaints from parents who don't know any better because they sit there all day watching Fox News and Newsmax, accusing them of teaching critical race theory when that's nowhere near the curriculum. But the parents get mad, they accuse the teachers of this, the school overreacts and throws out that lesson. Even though, again, nothing to do with critical race theory, and these parents couldn't even define it if their life depended on it. But this is what Ron DeSantis has created. A state so toxic and so racist that we can't even teach kids math anymore. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.